Hello. Welcome back to Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories. So, we're about to enter the 13th floor, only there's a little bit of an issue. Apparently, I didn't hit record. I've already been through this door. Yeah, there's, nothing really happened. Just a cutscene in which, Ansem called out to Riku saying, "Mwahaha, I am at the heart of darkness, and you are succumbing to darkness," or something. Fought a couple enemies, and well, I've discovered that this map is incredibly short. I also discovered it is not easy. I want to know the other criteria. I can't know. That's fine. Yeah, it is not easy. I'll show you what I mean.
Just me.
So, first, to deal with these Neo Shadows, I need to...
Yeah. Like it.
I need to use duels with them.
Come on.
I may as well duel this thing as well. This dark hole.
Like it.
Okay. But yeah, so let's just say I'm fighting normally.
Just me.
I've got basically no cards for, but basically every card I have can get card broken by the, stronger enemies. By these things, I mean, these things aren't that difficult. Yeah, Dark Balls, Wizards, and these Neo Shadows have high card values.
Come on.
So, yeah. Let's just get rid of all my good cards again.
Like it.
Yeah, so now... Ah, dang.
Darkness.
Left with just about nothing. Okay, Riku, I'm trying to make a point here.
Come on.
Okay, cool, yeah, so... These Neo Shadows love their eights. Actually... No, if I take the hit and then have Mickey heal me, it would've... I wouldn't have healed for as much health as I would've lost.
Your Majesty, come on!
But in any case... Hooray for health!
Your Majesty, come on!
Hooray for health! Lizards? I don't know, maybe they're not the most difficult, but they've got this chain lightning... Well, not chain lightning, that means something else, depending on the game. They've got this electric move that, you know, sends down tons of lightning bolts. They don't hit very hard, but if you don't have a good card to break that with... Then, you know, it's, kind of sucks. Oh, I really wanted to...
Your Majesty!
Cool.
Time's up.
I didn't get that Mickey card. Great!
Like it!
So yeah, everything- Ooh, I hate you. Everything really kind of is stacked against us here, in the sense of you need to have everything prepared properly, and you can't let anything let you not be prepared. Oh, come on. Darkness is such a hindrance right now. Because it just means it takes more time to prepare cards. And I need... See, like, it's so easy to lose health on this floor. Ugh, didn't even realize who's on me, but whatever. Okay, somebody using... Yes, good. And, like I'm saying, you need to have your deck prepared perfectly. Like, if I don't have an 8... Oh, I hate you. If I don't have an 8 or a 6 prepared to, duel with these Neo Shadows, they're gonna get me. But at the same time, I need to use... So, like, I need to be near an 8 and a 7 at all times. Or, sorry, an 8 and a 6 at all times. While also... whittling down my less useful cards. Getting card broken. Taking damage because I'm card broken, and like, I just, you know, I'm staggered from that. And then, because of the duel, everything's dead, so I don't have time to use Mickey to heal myself. But this is such a difficult floor so far, and I'm not even past the first room. And, like, I can't even get a three-hit combo off on these guys.
Like it. Your Majesty.
I just needed to stop the first Neo Shadow from spinning into me. I was hoping I would have time to reset before the next guy hit me. Because after all, he would need setup time for his card. Or his attack.
Yeah, like it. Your Majesty, come on!
I was near another 8. I did not need to do this. Yeah, dueling these Neo Shadows really is the best way to get rid of them, because not only does it guarantee that I can actually hit them, because they can't go underground when we're dueling. See, this is that electric move I was talking about, and I'm stunned the whole time, so I can't do anything about it. I can't break it. And I've probably used up all of my high-value cards, so I'd only be able to use a zero to break it, but then immediately get card broken myself. So yeah, we're gonna need to fight every single enemy on the way to Ansem. Shadows would be I knew there would be another wave of something. It makes sense, it's Neo Shadows. Usually when dueling these days, I'm not even looking at what card value I'm trying to beat. I just know, okay, this guy has a 7 somewhere in his duel. I'll just throw out a 7 at the end. That's where it often is, that 7 of his, for me to beat. So, like, it's a... it's a safe bet that it'll work, and if not... but it's a safe bet because either it works, or it doesn't, and I have time to get to the card close by. Oh yeah, and that's another thing. Oh, come on, man. Like, setup time is, like, you need to spend as little time setting up your deck for the next go-around. Like, as much as possible. Because that's when you're gonna take a ton of damage. However... however, like, fighting these things, I need to reset my deck every single time I duel them. Because I need to duel them every time I fight a Neo Shadow. It's the only way I know that I can consistently kill them. And take the least amount of damage. Didn't mean to use the high potion, but it doesn't really matter either. Didn't mean to use that six. I hate you all.
Get a load of this.
Need to reset. Hate you.
Your Majesty.
Time to heal. These fireballs are quick, too.
Darkness.
Oh, come on, I needed to heal. Like, I wanted to use that Mickey and heal me, but, like, nope. Turned into darkness. Okay, fortunately, though... nope. I'm saving first. Ah, boy. Like, don't get me wrong, I'm still having fun with this. It's just, it's such a challenge.
Like it. Just me. Like it.
Okay, I have one more Neo Shadow. Oh good, we leveled up.
Take this.
Our health is going up. And because our health is going up, we're gonna get full health as a result.
Darkness.
So we actually don't... good thing what I was saying is we don't actually need to heal. And let me just save, just in case. Because, yeah, continues will just put me back at the beginning of... They will just bring me back to when I had last entered the room. Nonetheless. Okay. It literally does not matter what we use. Okay, it kind of does. We need a lot of dark. We need a lot of heartless so we can level up, but at the same time, we need to be stronger than them. If I use a meeting ground, I don't have any more eights. Well, no, I do have a couple eights left, actually. Meaning I can still duel the Neo Shadows. It also means I have more nines. Now, if I were to use Feeble Darkness, the Neo Shadows eights would turn into sixes. So, I guess Feeble Darkness and Martial Waking have... Or not Martial Waking. Yeah, Martial Waking would have the exact same effect. Okay. What if, after every fight, I leave the room and come back in? That's essentially a soft save, so that means that I don't necessarily need to be the strongest in the room, especially if I can just go back and go to the save point whenever I need to. It just means that, so basically, if I don't need to be the strongest in the room, I just need to worry about how many Heartless I'm fighting. And I need to fight a lot. Oh, you know what? A black room would allow it so that we don't have to fight tough enemies. That would also be boring, though. Bottomless Darkness would give us a similar experience to Black Room. Because we would just be fighting standard shadows. I'm probably going to use a Bottomless Darkness at some point, but first, Looming Darkness. Okay.
Just me. Take this.
I don't know how it still hit me. Okay.
Come on.
Oh no, what? I thought I reset my... Oh, yeah. I forgot, you need to wait for the cards you used from the,
Just me.
From the duel to go back into your deck before you reset, otherwise they won't get reset along with everything else. Ow. Okay. Well, actually, darkness is good for us, I guess? Well, I say good. Ow. Those fireballs are so quick. This wizard needs to die. Followed swiftly by this wizard. I hate you guys. Okay.
Your Majesty!
Full heal! Hooray! Very good. Okay. So I just realized we haven't actually looked at the enemy cards we have. We didn't get any new ones. Okay. Usually we have the normal Heartless card here, but not this time. That's fine.
Come on. Take this. Just me.
Perfect. Don't even look. Are you kidding? Oh, that's right. I didn't. Ah. Okay. Just really in time.
Take this.
I forgot to wait until the, what was it called?
Like it.
You know, the dual reset. The dual cards got back into my deck before resetting.
Darkness! Darkness!
Yeah, and it... That lightning just immediately takes you out of darkness, too. So yeah, that's another reason that darkness kind of sucks here.
Darkness!
No. Stop it. I can easily... Okay, yeah. It's time for a full heal.
Your Majesty! Come on!
It's stunned, so yeah. Easy kill. Beautiful. Back through here. I'm at full health, so I don't need to use the save. Wow, that was a wide swing. Oh, no. Nope, I didn't do it in time. Oh, like, I did it at the wrong time. I didn't wait for the duel to reset first. There we go.
Take this.
Nah, I'm resetting the deck. Even though I don't... Even though I don't need to duel anything else right now. In case I need those mines. I don't want to be without him.
Like it. Take this.
This is why I reset the deck again. I needed either a 6 or an 8. Yeah, we leveled up. And I... Oh good, I did wait long enough. Not intentionally, but it happened.
Yeah, like it. Just me.
Yeah, as long as the Neo Shadows are far enough, then, yeah, it doesn't really matter resetting the deck every time.
Come on.
I can patiently wait for the... dual cards to go back in my deck, and then reset. Ow. Why'd you go that way now? Well, whatever.
Take this. weakness.
Oh, come on. I wanted to sun him and heal. But it doesn't matter. Right. Health's going up. Hooray. I forgot that I had leveled up. 6,358 till the next level. How much experience do I actually get per fight? Yes, I did get the Mickey card. Okay, no, yeah. Maybe it didn't hit more than just the one. Either way, it's fine. Okay, and then the high potion does come back, correct? Yes. Good. I don't need the high potion for this fight, but like, that's good to know against a boss, maybe.
Take this. Darkness.
Die. Okay. Nice. How many map cards can I pick up? 5 more. Okay. Doesn't really matter. I didn't leave room first. Yeah, the next room is definitely going to be bottomless darkness. I don't have a 6 ready anymore. Okay. No more Neo Shadows.
Darkness!
Oh no. Okay, good. Don't use anything higher than a 4, please. Rats. I'll have to go back to the other room. Oh, that's the true. That's true regardless. But I may also need to find health in here. Here we go. Oh yeah, and inside this flower too. Okay. Oh, okay.
Take this.
How many times have we leveled up? I started level 43.
Like it.
We're now what? 45 or 6? I completely forgot to have my deck ready for anything.
Yeah. Like it.
Okay. Grazed another guy. Good. Killed 2 with that attack. That's cool. I know there was also some collateral damage.
Take this.
Nice. Killed three with that one. Heck yeah.
Darkness.
Wait, I'm sorry. He card broke me when I had an 8 and he had a 3? Something about that doesn't seem right.
Just me.
Okay. Yeah, what level are we? 46. And I'm one fight away from the next level. This may sound strange. But even though we're having some difficulty with the Heartless we're fighting so far, and with Sora, I was level 53 when I fought the final boss. Let's go for it. I'm not saying let's avoid all combat on the way, but like, you know, we're probably prepared enough. Maybe. I mean, like, either way, it's gonna take a while. Oh, hello. You need a 5, you say. I'm using bottomless darkness no matter what. Oh, come on, man. Have to card break them in order to hit them. Come on, dude. I just completely went back on what I said about card breaking. Like, I was saying, like, I gotta be careful. Make sure I do that in order to actually kill them. Get the fight going. And then I didn't.
Your Majesty, come on.
Right, heck yeah. Well, we can upgrade our attack again. I was really wanting to increase our health, but yeah, I'm not complaining.
Take this. Like it.
I don't know why I thought I killed something.
Take this.
I'm just like
it.
Running out of time to collect its experience.
Take this.
There's also... Okay, so if I'm not going to attempt to get to the next level, there's literally no point in fighting anything between me and the door. So what I may as well do is just go back to here, just for the soft save, and then just book it. Yeah, that's easy. That is an easy door to open. I'm trying to conserve nines as though it makes literally any difference, but it doesn't. Okay, let's go. Oh, yeah,
I smell you, Ansem. Show yourself!
I have watched you fight. I know your strength. Your skill with darkness has grown. It has become more mature.
It's okay, I guess.
And yet why? Why do you accept the darkness, but still refuse me? You know you and I are similar. We both follow where the darkness leads. Indeed, we are the same. So why? Does some part of your heart still have a fear of the dark?
That's not it. The truth is...
it's smelly.
I just can't stand your foul stench!
Yeah, see?
You are a fool. You should know my powers well by now.
Yeah, I know. Or did you forget? I used all the power you had to give, and Sora still beat me. I'm not at all impressed with your powers.
Very well. In that case, you shall sink into the abyss!
Ansem would be a fool if he hadn't been training during this time, egging us on. Because we've gotten stronger. If he hasn't, well, why not? Well, he was hoping that Riku would, you know, accept him. Uh-oh. Oh, golly.
Your Majesty! Come on! Time's up!
Nope, that does not beat his card. Why did I use my Mickey?
This one's mine. Come on.
If I can just keep dueling him,
this one's mine.
Then I think we'll have this first phase in the... not in the bag, necessarily, but, like, figured out.
This one's mine.
Nice, that's the... oh, okay. It was about to be the most we'd ever hit someone. That move.
Open your heart.
Just me. This one's mine.
Oh, I... whatever. I hit the button, but it didn't register for some reason. I'll use a heal in just a moment.
This one's mine. Your Majesty.
Not the easiest to break. But also not that difficult, of course.
Darkness.
Oh, come on!
What a way to go.
I hate darkness mode. I hate darkness mode! Oh, man. I forget, what boss cards do we have? I'll use Dragon Maleficent. I remember that it doesn't, that duels don't count against it.
This one's mine.
But I also don't know if that... I don't know whether they're... the damage of ghouls is also increased.
Come on. This one's mine. Just me. This one's mine.
Maybe I was wrong about needing to time out,
this one's
when
mine.
You... bring back your, refresh your deck after a duel. Maybe I just hadn't been, refreshing it after duels in the past. Without realizing
it.
It's just faster to not even pay attention to what card I'm trying to beat with my duel. Oh, okay. Good, he's got an 8 next. He hasn't hit me very much. Awesome. I also haven't gotten many Mickey cards. That's fine, though. I haven't needed them.
This one's mine! Just me! This one's
mine! Why do you refuse the darkness?
Heck yeah.
The end.
This is hardly the end. Your darkness. I gave it all to you. My dark shadow lingers. Someday, I will return!
Sora. Kairi.
Gosh, Riku, I know you wanted to do this alone, but you don't mind getting a little help, do you? So, Riku, what happens next? Are you going home?
I can't go home. Not yet. It's still here. It's really faint, but I can sense him. So, I think his darkness may still have a hold on me.
Your darkness belongs to you, just the same way your light does. Up till now, I thought darkness was something that should never exist. Then, I spent time with you and changed my mind. The road you chose, I didn't know. Light and dark, back to back. With you, I think they might meet in a way nobody's seen before. Wonder where that road leads. I'd like to see myself. Huh? I'd like to walk the road with ya.
Your Majesty, I'm really flattered. I don't know what to say.
Gosh, Riku, you know you don't have to call me that now. We're pals.
Fair enough, Mickey.
Mickey's practicing his scowl.
What are you making me choose now?
Between the road to light and the road to darkness.
Neither suits me. I'm taking the middle road.
Do you mean the twilight road to nightfall?
No. It's the road to dawn.
That, I'll let the music calm down first. So that was a pretty quick end. Yeah, I've only got about 50 minutes into this, and already done. Okay, so all right. So anyway, Riku's part in this. Yeah, I guess firstly the story. Yeah, it was interesting to see Riku's side of this. Seeing him struggle with light and dark within him immediately after trying to destroy everything, including his home. And starting... Oh, actually, he didn't really struggle with this idea, did he? With the idea of, how do I face them if I try and go home? He hasn't struggled with it yet, but we will see him struggle with that later. Yeah, so... I guess, combat. Yeah, Riku's combat is... It was unique in this. I did enjoy it. Yeah, seeing the, it was really fun how on every floor, combat was a little different. Like, I had to switch up my strategy constantly. It was really cool. And then it was the most difficult on that final floor. Until the final boss, like, I am surprised with how easy Ansem's fight was. I don't even think I saw all of his attacks. I was expecting that to go on way longer, and be more than just one phase. Not complaining, just, you know, fact is... you know, in a lot of games, especially Kingdom Hearts, you got multi-phase final bosses, so... this... that was pretty cool. You know, Mother's just really underused in Kingdom Hearts. It's actually not so much. He isn't the most interesting organization character. Ixion, even less so. Lexius, even less so. Axel's top tier. How did things end with Riku Replica anyway? In any case. Ah, good. There is another scene to see. Right, so this is the area... Oh, well, I guess... Nope, they aren't showing us. That was the area outside of Castle of... No, not Castle of Living. At Riku in a couple years. But no, yeah, the area that he and Mickey were roaming was the area outside of Hollow Bastion. We'll be seeing more of that in the next game. And that's right. Next week, we're going to be playing Kingdom Hearts 2. My favorite of the franchise. Beyond the path without you is a forgotten promise to keep. We may have walked side by side, but now we go on back to back. And though our paths may not cross, all paths are connected somewhere. When I arrive at where you are, we may not appear to be as we were. But we'll make another promise to keep.
Got dark.
Alright. So that... Yeah, that is the end of, Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories. Oh yeah, a little more on, Riku's combat. He didn't have a lot of depth, but switching up on every floor kept things fresh, certainly. A lot fresher than with Sora's combat. Like, Sora had a lot of things that he could do, but yeah, the overall combat got a bit repetitive toward the end. It ended right where it felt like it should. Like, Sora's story ended right around when combat was getting a little boring, in my opinion. Well, I guess that was also around the time where I had stopped getting new, what are they called? New slights. Ooh, Vexen has a creepy smile going on in the bottom right. Yeah, in any case, so yeah, let's save. Game clear data can be saved. If you load the save data, your game will start from before the last battle. Yes. We beat the game at level 47. All right. Took 5 fewer hours than with Sora. Riku's combat was simultaneously harder and easier than Sora's. It's kind of weird. Yeah, given the, given that it wasn't as deep, and there were only so many things to do, what there was to focus on was done really well. And let's see, but yeah, so in terms of it being also harder, because I had fewer options, you know, fewer options, and also having to fight the darkness points. Like, it was, going into darkness mode constantly was a bad thing a lot of the time, because it left me vulnerable. Like, a lot of the time, I would get card broken in the middle of going into darkness mode. So it would stop me from going into darkness mode, but I would still have enough points to go into it the next time I used any card, so it would just happen constantly. So, yeah, but overall, Riku's experience, I liked it. All right, and, well, we've got about an hour left here, so let's, I don't know, let's find something else to play. All right, let's play some Spider-Man 2, I guess, just on my, the save I've got in, I'm just doing in my spare time on New Game Plus.
Okay, Birdie.
From one of my favorite games to another.
I'm gonna miss these chases when I'm an Emily May. The adrenaline, going through the city like it's an obstacle course, never gets old. Getting to do real science, though, for actual money. Oh my god, I finally did it! I have a stable career! Okay, cool it, Parker. Daydream
I'm
about those
fat science
stacks later.
Time oh my
cheeks.
Gosh. I'm in the middle of a webless run right now, so I'm a little rusty on actual web swinging.
Hope you have renter's insurance!
Wow, that was just awful.
Up, up, and you won't get away!
That's what you think.
No! Nice cloaking tech. Mind if I take a look under the hood? I'll take that as a no.
No, they don't mind? Awesome. All right, and
that's two cloaks now. I wonder if I can get my suit to identify their visual frequencies.
Oh, that was easy.
I don't see your boss around. Where's he hiding? I want to talk to him
Answer
about
me.
His lifestyle choices. Now, where's your boss? Another robot.
Here's the bird.
Maybe I can test something out. Okay, let's see. Sorry, Birdie. This is just as awkward for me as it is for you. There should be a... Yep. Oh, is that your home?
Why would it be a hologram?
Come on, Birdie, let go! Come on! I'm not buying a ticket for this ride! Gonna send this location to MJ. Maybe she can dig up some building records. Where are we going now? Hey, MJ. Did you get that location data I sent you?
Yeah, it's an old food market. Owner died last year. Building sold a few weeks ago. Wait. This buyer. There's some shell company that's been acquiring property all over the city. Like, whole city blocks. Mm. I tried to do a story on them last month, but the trail dried up. Every person I was talking to just vanished.
Go make yourselves useful. Our departure is imminent.
Who are these people?
Come on.
I'm gonna find out.
Good luck.
He thinks he can toy with us.
Oh, wait, yeah, that's right. I don't need to... This isn't a tutorial this time around.
That was
nice.
Fast. You find something?
Two things. This armed group calls themselves hunters. And they've got a lot of accents.
International.
Maybe I do need to do this like normal.
Could be front page material for your article.
Sweet.
I'm writing it up now. Thanks.
Oh, and speaking of work, I accepted Harry's offer.
That's fantastic. We should celebrate later after you're done with your current work.
Totally. Talk soon.
Oh, there she is.
Two of the blinds have stopped responding, and the spider has been seen in your area.
Come on.
Prepare to feast.
Craven. That's their leader?
Good thing they didn't hear my grunt. All right.
That's everyone. Now, what were they up to? Surveillance video from the blind I was just at.
So they should have known I was coming.
All around the city. I'll send this to Genki, but he could help pinpoint these.
That would be helpful.
What's Craven hunting? And why?
Yes, it's loaded. What are you doing? Just make sure the beasts have the right scent. Once they're hungry.
But you don't use animals. Not live ones. They can't be hungry. Okay, come on. Really? Wait, hold on.
You hungry too?
Oh, it was a square, that's right. I was pressing triangle.
See you later. Aw, for me? You shouldn't have.
Such a cool suit. Oh.
Sturdy and flexible. I wonder. Nice.
Cool, now I've got an Arkham Origins gadget. Well, like half of it.
Time to take my shiny new toy on a test drive. These guys are better equipped than most armies. This Craven guy must be rich. Well connected. Or both.
Oh wait, yeah, this is the other room. I was looking for a specific landmark. Okay. Oh, here's something
fun. What's
wrong with you? Everyone who's caught in poison gas dies.
Note to self: stay away from poison clouds.
Well, I guess you gotta be in it long enough. Get in here. That isn't what I meant. I meant to use my gadget. But it's fine.
Cut me free!
There we go.
Looks like this is all right. Where to next? A research lab? Were they testing their weapons on that armor?
Oh, look at this. Whoa.
And not a single scratch?
Wow.
Almost an exact replica.
Oh,
must have been probing it for weaknesses.
This suit is like the only one that looks better damaged.
Wait a sec.
Seeing all the black on the red there. Oh man.
Would you look at that?
How did they get through here?
Hey MJ, I have another name for you. Craven. Seems like he's the boss of these guys, and he's here on some kind of hunt.
At least one of them.
Craven the Hunter. What's he hunting?
Whatever it is, it definitely involves Scorpion and Lee. Mind looking into this Craven guy in the meantime and letting Miles know what's up?
Already on it. Stay safe.
How many more fires must we light out in the city?
As many as we need to. Like living around the
but if it's raining.
Nice. Okay. Oh. Oh well.
Bring him down.
Well, You're dead. Goodbye.
Some answers instead of questions right now.
That's right, I need to go down this way.
That looks proper. All right, Craven, what are you looking for? Wait. I get bringing Scorpion and Lee on a hunt, but Black Cat's a thief.
Oh no, he's hungry.
Never gonna win best in show with that attitude. Nice doggy, kitty, robot. Teeth are no joke. Heal. Pull over. Play dead. Finally. I was wondering when animal control would show up. Naturally, now that you're here, question. What's Craven hunting? Maybe I can help.
Hey,
listen!
Don't.
This would go a lot easier for everyone if someone just filled me in!
Craven hunts what man fears most. That's all you need to know.
Oh, so he's hunting failure? Intimacy? Clouds! It's clouds, isn't it? Good riddance, I say!
Nice.
What were you protecting? Scorpion, Martin Lee, Black Cat. This Craven guy's putting together quite the team.
No, I'm dead.
Oh,
Is this the best you can do?
I love how you can see the poison coursing through him.
They said you were a killer. Imagine my disappointment.
Seems everyone in the world has the same background on their phone. Also, he had the exact same three tabs open in two different windows. Both windows the exact same size.
Where are you?
Neither of which fill his whole screen.
For what?
En serio? My date's almost here and you're surfing the web?
My, no one says surfing the web anymore.
Surf the web, surf the web.
Okay, okay. See, you got your good lipstick on. You must really like this guy, huh?
Someone more observant than me, tell
me.
Is she wearing a different lipstick than normal?
Look, next time, I promise.
Miles.
I love you.
He stole a no parking sign. Hold up a second.
Hey, so I found a base belonging to those safari pirates, or hunters as they call themselves.
There's a Neversoft,
name, Craven.
And Easter egg here.
He killed Scorpion.
That's
awesome.
He's
got
awesome.
A whole hit list of supervillains.
Wait, what? Does this mean Lee?
Don't know. This list is extensive. These must be the people Marco warned us about. They were hunting Sandman.
No way.
Felicia's on their list too.
Black Cat, your ex?
Exactly. She won't listen to me if I say she's in danger. But maybe she'd listen to someone she doesn't know. If MJ reached
this
out to you with some addresses,
right? Nope.
Would you be up for taking point on this?
I got you.
Thanks, really. I gotta clear my head for a bit, but call me if anything comes up, and we're going to find Waymars. I promise.
Guess I've got some time until MJ calls. What's going on in the neighborhood?
That's a good question. What is going on here? Let's find Grandpa.
Super alert on the app. Better check it out.
Let's speedrun it. I miss swinging through New York. I have missed it, I meant to say.
Missing Grandpa at Prospect Park! Man, I better go check that out.
Like, I mean, the, oh, that's cool. Miles has such a great flow between his aerial moves. One that Peter does not have. Yeah, working on my webless run. It is cool. There we go. Nope. There we go. Like, it's fun.
Say what you will about social media. A
And I can say a lot. You know, a lot of the fun of this game is using whips. When they would have gone under a long time ago. Ooh, I never realized this is here still. Interesting.
Hey Miles, I have those addresses Pete mentioned for a few Black Cat safe houses.
Head into the first one now!
Thanks for offering to do this.
You say now, but...
You can get kind of blindsided by Felicia. I know you're busy with your college essay.
And finding Grandpa Earl.
Spider-Man, thank you for coming. I'm looking for my Grandpa Earl.
Mm-hmm.
He kept talking about meeting someone here, and now he's gone, and... Can you please help me find him?
Any clues on where he might be?
Just this picture. He was staring at it all morning.
This looks familiar. Some kind of exhibit.
This looks like it was taken 60 years ago. Around the same time of year, too.
I'll find him. Don't worry. No Grandpa! But let's see what I can find!
Oh, no. Right, I wanted to not use my...
Those flowers by the sea lion pool.
Spider sense.
Is something else there? My wonderful Earl.
Call him by his wife.
This is him.
Or letter from his wife.
Hey, I didn't find your grandpa yet, but I did find a note for him.
Was it this way?
It name drops a botanical garden.
My grandparents used to take weekend walks through the botanical gardens. That has to be where he is.
That wasn't crazy. There is more over here.
If I could figure out what's in the inhaler, I could probably create a trail leading to Grandpa.
The Arkham moments in this game are pretty cool.
Okay. Done.
Wait, won't the inhaler tell you what's in it?
Got it.
Well, I guess he doesn't know the molecular structure of it. The suit can look at atoms? Is that what we're going with here? Well, I mean...
Let's see here.
Yeah, I'm literally playing with molecules right now.
Nice. Hey, your grandpa isn't at the gardens, but I was able to create a trail using his inhaler that should lead me right to him.
Oh no,
grab
really?
His hat.
Please hurry, he needs that thing like he needs lungs. Lately I've been so busy. Sometimes taking care of him.
Okay, I have no idea where I'm going.
I have to do. But the thought of losing him, all I want is to sit with him. What's wrong with me?
Don't be so hard on yourself. Well, trying to keep responsibility straight is tough. Trust me. I get it.
Nope.
You're doing your best.
Oh, there he is. Hey, Grandpa.
I found him by the lake. I'll hang with him until you get here.
You did? I'm on my way. Stay right there.
Hey there, sir.
Spider-Man? Whatever you think I did, I didn't.
Your granddaughter's looking for you, sir.
Granddaughter? Huh. Well, tell her I'll be back in a minute. I propose to my wife here. Right here, where we sit.
Man, you're making the rest of us look bad. How'd you ask?
First off, we had to go to the zoo. Never met a soul who loved animals more than that woman. I was terrified. I meant to ask her at the meerkats. She said they reminded her of me. But my knees were knocking, man. I couldn't see straight. We left the zoo and Just kept walking. Ended up here. She... if you saw her, man, just perfect. But clumsy. Nearly fell into that pond there. Face first. You ever been in love, Spider-Man?
Maybe.
It's beautiful. Nothing more beautiful. Can I tell you something, Spider-Man? I know I'm fading. It's scary as hell. Thought I'd be ready, but nothing gets you ready. Nothing. When I'm here, it's like she is too. Like I'm living it all over again. All nervous and sweating and whatnot. And I look into her eyes and it's like I'm home. I was so nervous that day, Spider-Man. Almost didn't even ask. It's like I blinked and she's gone.
I'm sorry.
You said my granddaughter was looking for me? Let's go see her.
I should have guessed you'd come here. Sorry we lost track of each other.
It was my fault for wandering off. But Spider-Man took good care of me. Had a nice chat about your grandma.
Oh, yeah? She used to love this spot, huh? I feel like I spent every weekend here with her, feeding the bats.
All right. So, we unlocked a new suit for Peter here. Wow, I thought it would look kind of the same as Anti-Venom, but this is pretty dang cool, guys. Oh, yeah. And there's this red variant of the black suit, which is, it's okay. I don't know, red and black, red, black, and white, you think I would love it, but like the red and, or the black and white just weirdly looks better to me. Whoop. Yeah, this, oh, I'm loving this white symbiote suit. Yeah. Ooh, you know what? I want to, where's the shield? Operative suit. No, it's up here somewhere. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Nice.
I wouldn't doubt it.
Okay.
Hey, Miles.
Oh,
I have
yeah.
those addresses you mentioned for a few Black Cat safe houses.
Head into the first one now.
Thanks for offering to do this.
Oh, wait.
He can get kind of blindsided by Felicia. I know you're busy with your college essay.
It's cool. Always have time to Spider-Man.
Sounds like you're as good at work-life balance as I am. I'm scrambling to finish my Hunter story.
Whoa! Let me call you back!
Spider-Man!
No, there's so many of you!
Oh, wait, yeah. Let's, do this. Oh, you, come here real quick. And you next.
I'll give the sand crystal right back! I promise.
Can't do galvanize again. That's fine.
Yeah.
Marco.
If I start yelling, losing my cool. If they did anything to you, I can feel the sand about to take over. And then they splash me with some chemical. Don't know what it is, but trying my hardest. to stay awake. I'm fading fast. Until I see black.
The hunters were after him. Must have been some strong stuff just the day there, man. And what happened to Kimia? I'm clocking in.
There we go.
Well, this is just way too low with fighting.
I know you
need to do those
that.
Perfect dodges. One more.
This isn't gonna be good.
There we go. Goodbye. Oh, really? Hold up. Hang on. No. Let me just get this first and then I'll help you.
There's an ambulance not too far away. I'll drop you right off.
Oh yeah, I'm not allowed to, not allowed to super jump.
We'll be there in a sec. And touchdown. They'll take good care of you here.
Can always count on you, Spidey.
Where am I going? Doesn't tell me. Oh, I know it isn't this way.
Hey, MJ. I'm back now. You were just telling me about... Sorry, what was it again?
Thanks for offering to do this. You can get kind of blindsided by Felicia. I know you're busy with your college essay.
It's cool. I always have time to Spider-Man.
Sounds like you're as good at work-life balance as I am. I'm scrambling to finish my Hunter story. I saved my job. But you guys... What happened to Scorpion? And we in the wind.
Can't focus while he's out there, MJ.
Don't let it eat you up. Might be best to just focus on the task at hand.
That's not all. When I face Lee, I got some new powers. They're blue and weird.
I mean, I'm no expert on spider powers, but could it be from stress?
Yeah, it could
what
be puberty.
It's a lot. But you're not alone. Even Pete and I, we're still figuring it all out. One thing at a time, right? We'll find him.
I know. Thanks, MJ.
You shouldn't have
anyone seen some robbers who are looking to lose a fight?
Oh, and... Who's left? Oh, is there more?
Did you guys know that the bags banks use don't have big dollar signs on them? I know. I was disappointed.
Yep. And yeah. Whee.
What do we got?
Place looks like it was ransacked. Perfect chance to use the AR tech Genki upgraded.
Yeah.
Scratch marks.
Who could have left those?
Any sign of her?
Found some scratch marks with traces of metal. I'll run it to see if it matches her claws. Just have to isolate the molecular components of the metal filings I found. Done. Tungsten. Match. Did it. It's her. Scuff marks from her shoes.
Wait. Weren't there other, weren't there other components I needed to
analyze, too? She was grabbing something
from
that box on the wall.
Hey, I'm glad I don't have to.
Looks like an emergency stash box. But it's empty. Hunters. That should be enough to reconstruct the scene.
Huh, what could have happened?
They attacked. But she's on the run.
They're already onto her.
This is exactly this is the one why the thing city they steal from Arkham
that
the
they don't do well.
Keep me posted.
Whoa!
Whoa!
That's gotta be her.
Well, this went from a friendly warning to a rescue mission pretty quick.
I just hope I'm not too late.
Felicia's resourceful, but everything we've seen from these hunters has me kind of worried.
Looks like I just missed them.
Any signs of where they went?
Let me scan the area and see. The line was damaged by the explosion. Wonder what it powers. A generator? Wonder what it's supposed to power. Another stash box. This one's still locked. She risked her whole life to get to it. Gotta open it, but the power's disconnected.
Oh, that's right. I have to charge it first. Wait, it did explode.
The generator. I can get into the box.
Where's the first one? There you are.
This looks right. Nearly there.
There we go. Hi-ya!
I did it. I'm in. Paris. MJ, how's your French?
Non-existent. But send me what you got.
Okay. There's some instruction manual for a Wanda Watoom.
Watoom? I'll do a search. Give me a sec.
Wait, how does he know it's for the Wanda Watoom?
Hunters.
Can he read this language?
Wherever they're headed, I should follow.
According to a translation of the Mystic Arcana, that wand is old. We're talking BC old. Supposedly, whoever wields it can create portals to pretty much wherever they can think of.
Like magic?
If she gets her hands on something like that, I can think of some uses for it. Miles, let's
We're
just stick
position.
To the plan.
She's ours.
Oh, I get to do this like normal this time. Nice.
She's definitely inside. Gotta clear these hunters out.
The spider's here!
Oop. Rats. Alright, let's try that again. If I mess it up, then so be it.
Inside. Gotta clear these hunters out.
I don't like this. Let me see up. You should rush to Sanctum Sanctorum. Drag her up.
Whatever
not
that
quite
one.
Enough, Spider-Man.
The kid does it brightly.
Something feels off.
Nope.
She won't escape.
Either Black Cat's doing magic in there, or I'm missing out on a hell of a rave. I've heard rumors of weird things going on inside this building. Looks like the rumors are true.
You check that out, I guess.
Where did that come from?
The French from that postcard also translates to my reason for living. Time
come on.
Is short.
Spider's up there!
Aw, man. Oh, well.
You never know.
Spider's here!
Ow! I wasn't allowed to dodge during that animation. Makes sense. I forgot about that bird. It was oblivious to the whole thing. It's like, hey, weren't there like several more people over here before?
She trying to distract us?
Well, it's working! I am very distracted. Why can't I? There we go. Oh, I see.
Sweet dreams.
Somebody, this is why you snipe with one eye open.
Spider-Man! Is the other with you?
That's the last of them. Now let's see what's up with Felicia. Oh, that's a first.
Little spider wants to play, huh?
Explore this area. Nope. Okay. Yeah, she's getting away, whatever.
That wand could take us right to Kraven!
This was never about Kraven.
You help me stop this guy.
You're Spider-Man. You've saved the city before. You'll do it again.
Spider-Man was right about you. You only care about yourself.
Look, kid. Not that it's your business. My girlfriend's in Paris. And I got her into trouble with some bad people. Have you ever done something for love? She needs me now. If only I could figure out how to go more than 10 feet with this thing.
MJ said not to trust you.
Red's a smart one. But you gotta make your own choices, kid.
There's the cat! Take her alive!
She's mine! Yeah. Behind you! She's everywhere! I cannot catch her!
You should go! Portal out of here!
The instruction manual for this artifact was not clear!
You seem to be getting better at it!
Not better enough!
We're gonna figure it out! Together!
Damn! Lucky attitude, kid!
Spider-Man! Not kid, thank you!
Alright, Spider-Man. Let's see what you've got.
I got one of these.
On the roof!
Hey! Use this portal!
Get the one that... I got one of these. And one of these.
There's a turret now! Another portal for you!
I'll take all the help I can get here! Any magic trick for bullets?
You got webs! Hit the turret and take it out!
Oh, sweet, that's all of them.
Surprise!
I want to see that! Did you know sea lions can swim up to 25 miles per hour?
Focus! Hunter! Lots of them!
Kraven must really want you!
I'm not available! Stop this spider from helping her!
portal!
Switch things up!
They're throwing everything at us!
Might be on my last life here!
Maybe I should throw everything at them.
We're getting you to Paris. Your girlfriend needs you.
You really are Spider-Man!
Hello.
Rang?
Yeah, Miles can just explode with electricity and then do three finishers and then explode with electricity again.
Think Eiffel Tower.
Miles is pretty unbalanced.
Au revoir, Felicia.
Thank you.
Show me Lee.
Sorry, just got back from Nepal. The doctor and I owe you one, Wong. I wonder if they'll help in a DLC or something.
Hey, what's up with Felicia?
She's safe. For now. You finished your story?
Just sent it to Jonah. Wish me luck.
You got this.
Dude, head to Coney Island.
What? What's up?
You know how Mysterio just got out of prison? Well, he's opening a new attraction there.
He could be the Hunter's next target. Good call.
And guess who else is at Coney tonight? Hint, crushed on her for like over a year.
Come on, bro.
Don't bro me, bro. You and Haley are made for each other. If you don't ask her out, you're violating laws of nature.
We'll see.
Oops.
After we check on Mysterio.
Oh, that's right. I can't go do Mysteriums yet. What can I do other than this? Because it's a bit of a slow mission. Don't want to end things off with it. Just the Hunter Blind. All right. Never seen that clock before. In fact, hold on. This is an interesting clock. Oh, I guess I missed a crime.
What's up, Danicasters? I've seen the questions about that new Emily May Foundation. Who are they? What do they do? Well, big picture, it's an Oscorp spinoff, which we don't love, I know, but the man in charge, Harry Osborn, has got a decent rep. At the very least, he hired my favorite bee scientist, aka apiologist, Dr. M. Young. They're the foremost expert on colony collapse disorder and a pretty sick ukulele player, if you happen to follow them on the socials. So, young Osborn, your foundation has a lot of work to do repairing your father's legacy. But, so far, you're off to a good start. Don't forget to pay your rent on the first, or, you know, withhold your checks in progress. Whatever, see you. Later!
I love traversal in this game. I mean, that's pretty obvious. It is a Spider-Man game. Traversal's always usually great. And of course, everyone knows this game absolutely takes the cake. Alright, good. Crime.
With robots, I don't have to hold back that much. Everybody sit!
Yeah!
Stay.
Okay, swing kicked enemies.
Not over yet.
Come on. I mean, of course
not. You get for me?
No. You don't get to have a shield.
Maybe I should put crowd control under skills in my resume.
Oh wait, was that? No, it wasn't. Okay. Let's see, what do I need for the next bit of suit tech? Oh, I've got that already. I don't really need this one. I want to go for scans, automatically targeted. Nah. Mid-air damage increase. Oh, air attacks increase damage. Oh, yeah, those are... Huh. Wow, I kind of have all the upgrades I actually want, so that's interesting.
Where are they going? Someone's gonna get hurt.
There, let the spider hunt us.
Stop talking to me? Sorry, you're gonna have to slow down.
Now we have you!
Ah, it's circled a square instead. Like a total noob.
Nothing like a high-speed chase to get the blood flowing. Now I'm all hyped up.
Whee! Left. Ah. One. Two. Three.
Can one of you call reinforcements? Cause not cool.
Hello. Ow. I somehow didn't get punched. Stop that.
Mind if I spider steal this? That sounded better in my head.
There you go. Now you're dead. Yay.
What were they guarding? Come here, Birdie. Tell me a story. Map of a base. Any chance you can show me what's waiting for me there? If I disable that relay, they won't be able to call for backup.
Yeah.
Nice.
That'd be good.
So you've been to two other blinds around Harlem, huh? Better scope out the other blinds.
I hear you.
I think I can put this to better use than them.
Sweet. And, oh, cool. Oh, yeah, but I don't really want to gold in that one. I never use upshot for anything ever. Also, come on, I ought to be using this. This is by far his best suit, and I don't care what anyone says. And yeah, having more damage would be good, I guess. So I guess this is what I'll go for next in general, but that's not really... That doesn't really matter. Yeah, yeah, I guess that'll be it for today. So, yeah. Thank you guys for joining me. I'm sorry that Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories was so short. Like, I really expected that final floor to be comparably long to Sora's. And, yeah, same with the final fight. At least two phases, as is kind of standard in any Kingdom Hearts game. But, yeah, not complaining, just like, yeah, I'm sorry to you guys. But, yeah, in any case, thank you guys for joining me today. Yeah, thanks for hanging out. Yeah, no matter what game we're playing, I'm always having fun with you guys. So, yeah, I'm looking forward to seeing you again, and until then, eat your veggies, stay hydrated. I love you.